Namaskar to all. Myself, Dr. Shiva Kampatil, welcome to all of you in the laboratory of truth, justice, and dharma. After doing welcome of you people, I feel happiness and prosperity in continuity in my soul, and this happiness gives a relation in soul to connect with you people. Today I am here with you with one more lecture on Vedanta Darshan. We are in the process of Nyaya Darshan first in 6th Vedanta Darshan. In Nyaya Darshan, we are going to see one new topic. So let us move to this new lecture. So here in the human value in Sankhya Yoga and Vedanta Darshan, today in lecture number 10 we will discuss about Tark, Nivaraya, Vaad, Jal and Vitamba. So let us see this topic one by one. First of all, we are going to see Tark, logic. In Nyaya Darshan, the formula related to the Tark is in formula number 1.1.14, that is Abhikyat Tattvarthi Karanopatit Tast Tattva Gyanarth Mu Astaka. This is a long, complicated word. Tark is here related with the logic during the discussion. During the process of ascertaining the unknown character of the things or object through reasoning, through logic, through a particular way of science is called the logic or tark. Abhijnat tattvas tattve sthe karopapatti tattva gyanarth mul astaka. The tark is the process of ascertaining unknown character of things which we do not know and by logic which can be understood. Thinking aloud in the process, the brain works, exploring all the possibilities, eliminating whatever possibility we have explored, each possibility is examined on the logic, and in which eliminating options that are not feasible or not possible, and moving towards a particular logic which explains the all character about the things or object. This can also be said as zeroing down the possible solution, start listing, and thereafter the conclusion. The process in which we are doing like this is called the logic or tark. See, here is the statement, soul is eternal or non-eternal. So to prove soul is eternal or non-eternal, so let us, somebody will say soul is eternal, somebody will say soul is non-eternal, and different type of logic will be given in proof of that soul is either eternal or soul is not eternal. In that process, see all the possibilities. And made a discussion on each possibility and eliminate the possibility and move towards a single possibility by cutting through the logic. Things which is produced is non-eternal, which cannot be produced, this is already eternal, is eternal. This type of a logic we will get to it. Now we are going to see second topic, decision, niraya. Nyaya, which is under the Vedanta version, in that there is the formula, sloka 1.1.41, which is directly relating to the decision making capability. It is the mission. Decision refer to the confirmation of an object. After deliberating over favoring and unfavoring sides. It means that after watching the both sides, the logic which is in favor or the logic which is in favor, and by making this logic and reaching to the final conclusion about the characteristic of object is called decision. Now after knowing the decision, let us move through one more topic. That is called war, discussion. Here in this whole processes, there is a discussion also. And the discussion is given in Sutra 1.2.1. What is that? Pramana tark sadhano palambha. Pramana tark sadhano palambha. A discussion is made through the pramana and the tark, which the two topics we have taken in this lecture just before the current topic was. Pramana tark sadhano palambha. Siddhanta viruddha. Pancha ayo panna prati paksha prati paksha parigroho vada. Before in lecture number 8, pancha ayo process, process we have discussed, made a discussion on that. In this pancha ayo process, we have taken the five steps. Thereafter, in lecture number 9, we have seen the certain topics. These are the parameters involved to reach the final conclusion to get ultimate goal of life. So here, when we make a discussion, there are two sides always available. One is known as the Pakshi, and another is known as the Pratipakshi. This is side and opposite side. Now, pramana and tarka, we will discuss the two topics here. Pramana and tarka. In pancha avayava process, so in pramana and tarka, analyze the both paksha and pratipaksha both. The second, during the discussion, some point is very much important here. That is, no side is opposed to the main proposition. Siddhant Abhirut. both sides are carried on mechanisms to punch our own prakriti. And purpose to arrive to the fact, truth, shakti. And not be against the other person. So during the discussion, it should not be in opposite to a person, but it should be in maybe in favor or against to their logic. It may be matbhed, not manbhed. This is the most preferred mode of the conversation, dialogue, and discussion. The discussion is same when we see in Mahabharata, discussion take place between Krishna and Arjuna. In history, we have seen Yama and Nachiketa, and between teacher and students. This is called discussion. Discussion is on logic, not on opposition of a particular person. It must be difference in both. Now, after watching this war discussion, we are going to do one more topic, jump. Now see the jump. In Nyaya Darshan, formula 1.2.2, see this complicated word pronunciation. Yathokto pakamna sachal jati nigraha sthan sadhano palambho jalpa. Jump take place under the discussion law. See what we have taken here, discussion. Here in this jalp, what is that? Jalp adapt pramar tarp panchavaya prakriya as known like war. So like as in all, when I was making a discussion with you, in right, tarp panchavaya prakriya pramar is required as it is. Like that, some more thing is required. Unlike that, one party may also use chal jat, nigra sthanism. If we do not want to move discussion at the conclusion of fact, truth, then want to disrupt the discussion and want to change in the direction of our result, not fact. Not the absolute result. My, what result I want, it may be correct, it may not be correct. So like what one party of the discussion may also use chal, jat, nirgras, always mean, aim to argument. Anyhow, we want to win this discussion, but not necessarily to reach on the truth. I can reach on the truth, and cannot decide. If the discussion is like this, then it is this discussion what is converted into wrangle, jump. Sometimes fight may also take place during the discussion of it. See, what are the chal here? Chal means opposing to the alternating means. So, the jump is here. Child loves to play in the leaves. Sinapi, opposing to similarity and dissimilarity. By using the property of similarity, oppose the argument, or using the possibility of dissimilarity, oppose. The main motto is oppose, come opposition in the discussion, and to feel the discussion anyway. So similarity, example sound is non-eternal, this is the fact, and reason is given, it is produced. And whatever is produced, it is not eternal. Dissimilarity, conclusion, Somebody is not in heaven because of his produce. Whatever his produce is not in heaven, as a pot. And likewise, sound is not perceived by touch, the sound cannot be non-internal. So, either give the logic up on the basis of similar theory or a dissimilar theory. Megra's theory. In the case of the refugeeism, parties misunderstanding or failing to understand its own proposition is called wrangle. Now, one more topic, Wittenberg. In a Nyaya Darshan, under the Vedanta Darshan, Wittenberg Kevel is required to be seen. It is given in the formula sutra 1.2.3 Sapratipach Asthapana Hino Vitanda. Sapratipach Asthapana Hino, unable to establish the position, is called Vitanda. Vitanda about all meaning of Jalpa for the refutation of the opposite side. If you do refutation of opposite side, then this word is called in this kernel, in Hindi, in Sanskrit, Vitanda. Never disclose its own proposition to the other body. What is your aim in Vitanda? Never open the mind. Open in front of the opposite body. Purpose is to just approach or to prove the other side is wrong. Why equal? Well, where my main aim is to oppose the logic of the other side. Or if you have sit on the discussion only on that, we will prove wrong to the opposite side. Then it is called Vitanda. Vaitandika, what is a party which neither puts forward of its own proposition for the discussion, nor try to defend any proposition. Only moving here and there, making discrepancies, passing time, is called Vaitandika. In that condition, one cannot reach on the result. So we are seeing whenever in the discussion is for Vitanda, is for Jal, or it is for the scientifically discussing. And in that, Tark and Vivare is taking place or not. See, whenever we are discussing, why we make a discussion? Why we do the punch away process? It is only for obtaining the human goal, that is continuous happiness and prosperity. That is moksha life. That is attainment of paramananda. That is knowledge of the universe and working and be in unison according to that. This is for today. We will continue in touch with you with topic in a current with you. This is what we do. Once more, namaskar to everyone.